Jacek Slupski, the CEO and acting president of the European Fencing Confederation.
And we're straight in with the national anthem.